call about the records?
Those.
Right. It's the best collection I've ever seen.
I wouldn't doubt it.
You know, I could only afford to buy just a few of these.
Give me 50 bucks and they're all yours.
Yeah, right. These are worth at least,
I know what they're worth. 20. Give me 50 and get them out of here.
But you must have...
I must have nothing. They're my husband's.
And you're not getting along with him too well at the moment, huh?
My husband is in Jamaica with a 19-year-old, a friend of my daughter's, and he had the fucking nerve to call me and ask me to sell his singles collection and send him a check for whatever I got, minus a 10% commission. Uh-huh. Which reminds me, would you be sure to give me a 5? Because uh-huh. I want to frame it, put it on the wall.
Can I pay you for those properly? I mean, you don't even have to tell him how much you got. Send him 45 bucks and blow the rest. Give it to charity or something.
That's not part of the deal. I want to be poisonous, but fair.
I couldn't do that to another collector.
Suit yourself. There are plenty of others who will.
Look, let's compromise. What about 1,500? They're worth at least 10 times that.
60 bucks.
1,300.
75.
1,100. That's my lowest offer.
And I won't take a penny over 90. More than that, and he could afford to come back, and that's the last thing I want.
I'm sorry, but I think you're gonna have to talk to somebody else.
Fine.
Can I just buy that one Otis Redding off of you, please?
10 cents.
Let me give you 10 bucks. It's worth 20 times that.
Okay, because you've got principles and because you took the trouble to come up here, but that's it. And don't think that you're gonna buy these one by one.
Okay.
Did you see the Sex Pistols, God Save the Queen, in there?
Yeah, I saw that one.
It's free.